Just a little change of pace, but not really. Because we're all thinking about Thanksgiving, right,
sure.
Chef Martin?
Absolutely, yes.
I mean, I can't stop thinking about it. He's here to show us how to properly prep our turkeys.
How about a way of doing
it? A way. I would call it proper, though, because, I mean, if you're smelling these herbs that he has, oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
I could eat these straight, but I feel like it wouldn't be the best idea.
No, probably not. We'll save it for the cooking.
So how do we start? What should someone be starting with at home?
Well, at home, okay, so you want to make sure that your bird is clean and ready to go. I like to prepare a day ahead of time with a butter compote.
Okay.
The compote means it's just a blend of herbs and spices, however you want to blend it up yourself. That sort of thing is what you're looking at that will help flavor the meat inside while it's cooking. So what I've done here is kind of grabbed some fresh ingredients. I've got some parsley, some rosemary, and some sage. Obviously sage is going to go well with our turkey, which it always does. And what I've done is chopped a bunch of those ahead of time to make sure that they're ready to go. And I'm gonna put those in a bowl. And I've got some butter. Now this is about 8 ounces of butter, which is quite a bit, but realize that your turkey is a big bird.
They're massive birds. I mean, but where do you buy a block of butter like that? Just out of curiosity.
Well, I get them regularly at my restaurant.
That makes
but
sense.
it looks like a lot, but if you use two of the smaller blocks, that's
right.
What it is.
Okay, for sure.
That you buy in the supermarket.
And this is all happening the day before Thanksgiving.
The day before
of
Thanksgiving.
Course.
Okay, so once again, and then more to the compote, and I'm going heavy on the ingredients. That's fresh garlic. And some shallots, and then I've got a chicken base. It's a paste is what it is, and you can buy, it's almost like buying a chicken bouillon cube is what that is.
Interesting.
And being chicken, it's gonna flavor like poultry.
Right.
Because
get that all ready to go.
Guess what turkey is?
It's a bird.
It's a bird, that's right.
We are learning things on the Noon Show, which is good because, you know, I am not necessarily, I've never cooked a turkey.
Never.
Never.
Oh, so
my mom has always helped me, and this year she's not making a turkey, so I feel like it's my responsibility.
Well, maybe I should give you this compote.
Yes.
When I'm done.
Oh,
how's that?
That
sound?
Would make my life easy.
Okay.
So you want to do this the day before,
and then
what do you do once this is made? Are you putting it in the fridge?
So now the trick is to use this compote and put it underneath the skin. You need to get your hands in the skin and touch the meat and do that and rub inside there.
Gotcha.
And then start putting this compote in between the skin and the meat. Okay,
so in between the skin and the meat so that it cooks into it.
Right, so that it when you're cooking, it seeps in. Now the last thing I added to this was lemon juice.
Lemon juice, and so that's it, right? That's the compote?
That's the compote.
So that's the compote, and guess what? Chef Martin's not done yet. A little bit later in the show, he's gonna show us how to make our very own cranberry sauce.